You know what time it is?
Jade Serpent.
Time for Cho. Here we go. I get a coin, guys. I get a coin. That's not too bad. Ooh, circle of lethal. Circle of lethal. That's not fun. That wasn't very nice. Chow down. Should I bring Cho back yet? Not yet. I need to figure out how to kill that. Gotta kill it good. Should I coin on this? I think I'm gonna coin on that. Give him something to kill. There we go. I like how it's green if it's reduced. It's red if it's been pushed up and it's neutral. It's just the same normal color. Ah, nice, nice. Oh boy. Doesn't really hurt that much. It almost helps. I just want him to take this guy out. Oh, well, that showed up, eh? Let's just draw. I'm not going to kill this. I'm just going to draw. And then I'll kill that after. That was the plan. Nice. Nice. Mm-hmm. He's got a purifier and silence. Well, he's already silenced me once, right? He's when he silenced that guy.
You wish to live forever.
Shields up.
Well,
for the Empress.
My echoes are eternal.
Anyways, Harold goes really good with this guy. Okay. I know I can grab his walls, but I only want to kind of grab what he silences, really.
I wonder.
Okay. Let's go with. Oh. Thanks. Now, look. Why is my copied one activating this? Like, it's silenced. It shows the silence around it. That sucks. I wanted two cards. I was going to take out the big guy. I can think I'm going to anyways. But that makes no sense. It shows it as silence graphically. Does it not? But it's activated. Weird. I gotta kill this thing off. Yeah, that is a bug. It didn't copy the silence over. It copied everything else, but it put it to a 1/1. Anyways, now I can cast again.
Tonight, a tale of glorious redemption.
I'm gonna keep that. He's gonna want to kill that. Nobody likes that.
Go unseen.
I was going to take that. I think I'm going to not draw this turn. What am I talking about? I'm going to draw. I like drawing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It brings me up to full. I don't think I'm going to draw, but I'm going to set up for draw for next turn. I'm going to injure this guy. 5, 6, 7. This guy could be silent, so... Even though I don't have a silence, but I could, but I don't have a Cho, but I could bring Cho back, right? I could bring Cho back. There we go. I might be able to mill him one day, too. Everybody likes getting milled. Get milled! Get wrecked! Inner.
Fire.
Anyways, I'm glad I kept this. Don't be that! Wow! That was scary. That was scary. I'm not drawing right now, you know why? Because I don't want him to draw. My echoes are eternal. I don't want him to draw a Shadow Word Death or an Entomb. Wow. Rex! Okay, do I have another faceless is a question? I do. I need it. So I'm going to have to draw this turn. I'm going to have to draw this turn. Too bad I couldn't take that first. Thought Steal, no. Unless he's carrying death. I know I am. I'm carrying death. Let's go for mine first.
Is someone injured? Is someone injured?
I go unseen.
Six cards. One could be a death. The other one could be a faceless. Faceless and a death would be perfect. How did I get two bots? I thought I only put one in. Oh, it rezzed and he got returned to hand or something. There's my death. No faceless. Oh boy. I need to get something from him. So let's death first. Death the bigger guy. Two, four, six, eight, nine, ten. Even if I get a death, that's not it. I think I need to get a wall. I need like that 1-1 wall. Nah, let's see what he has. A silence is gonna help? I'll take that. Wow! Well played. Tell me about it. Oh, I hope he doesn't mean well played like end of game. He might mean end of game. Oh, man. Come on. Just let me have one more turn. Thank you from Brazil, Teixeira 2. I was killing my shade last. Oh, I should have killed my shade too, yeah. I was killing my shade. I didn't hit him at first because I wanted room for my cards, but I thought that was GG. Here, let's see what he's got. Enjoy. Oh, thank you for the brand. That's a sweet card right now. That's a sweet card, especially if he uses some big old removal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He does have the power. Okay. The Sea Witch, how will she work with everything? This guy's alive, we're definitely gonna herald. Oh yeah, it's time for herald. Time for Harold and Face. No, it's Harold time. Two Chos and two Emperors, I'll take it. Is it too greedy? A little bit.
Your turn to bleed.
Mm-hmm. Come on, man. Let me make it. Let me make it. That's all I want to see tonight. Take it, take it. I got a couple of thought steals. This should be a fun game. Especially if one of these emperors lives. Even the 1-1. What is going on?
Brilliant.
Wow. Yes. Three show.
What to do?
Wow. A little demon at a time. You better kill both my buddies. Oh, look. It pushed him to the side. I think that was a misplay that this pushed him to the side. There's no way he wanted to target that over this. That's awesome. I think what happened was his time and he went to shoot it. And, you know, I've almost done that once, but I've never seen somebody actually do it. Oh, lovely. He's got 9 cards. What should we give him? I can give him anything to destroy anything.
Your turn to bleed.
Okay, let's give him some thought steals. Hold it. Let's go with, I don't even know how this will work. So I'm going to go with, I know I could Bran.
Your turn to bleed.
Let's see. Whoa. What's he up to? 9 cards? I'm just enjoying the power too much, guys. I'm enjoying the power too much. I don't think I'm playing to win right now. I'm just playing to have some fun. The Cro-Magus will never be used. I would really like a faceless manipulator so that at least I can... Well, Blood of the Ancient One will be nice. This should be interesting. Thanks, Thought Steals. Well, he's not getting rid of everything, but we need to clear the board after this. We need to clear the board after this and then get some big guys out. Oh, he's got a res? Nice. It's going to probably be the... Oh, good. That's a good one. I was hoping it wasn't going to be Medivh. It's a good game. It's a good game. Well. Nice. And we're gonna give him a little of this. I'm gonna see what these guys do. It's probably gonna make everything more expensive, but hey. He better not have a sheep on him. We don't want him to have a sheep on him. I'm dropping this to see what happens. So it overrides Emperor. It overrides Emperor.
My hand is too full.
The doom of worlds wakes once more.
Okay. Oh shoot, I packed a death. He might have a death. I packed a death. Can't say it hasn't been a fun game.
We hunger for vengeance.
Whoa, that's a good sign putting that guy out. Wow, what a game. What a game. Yes, sir. Well, if you enjoyed that, guys, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And to all the new viewers, I stream 5 to 7 days a week at twitch.tv/wowhobbs. So hopefully I'll see you guys there as well. As long as you guys keep watching, I'll keep making these. Thanks again. Till next time.